chutney bath with leftover rice. Put in the tadka seasoning, mustard, jeera, and urad dal, black gram dal without the husk, and chane dal. Nicely saute. Put green chilies, kari patta, onions, tomatoes. Again saute well. Finally, add the rice and some salt. No turmeric. Added some nice chunks of tomato. So it tastes better. It tastes very good. I didn't want to waste the leftover rice.